In the early 20th century, industrialization was transforming America top to bottom. The progressive movement attempted to deal with these problems. Progressives thought citizens should have more input into government. They thought government could protect and stabilize society with scientific precision. And their superstar was Democrat Woodrow Wilson. Teddy Roosevelt and Taft were progressive presidents, but Wilson beat both of them in the 1912 election and took things to the next level. Wilson, a former political science professor, made sure he was in charge of his party and not just the White House. Carefully managing the Democratic Congress, he enacted a stunning series of laws. He reduced tariffs, established the Federal Reserve banking system, and expanded regulation of big businesses. His second term, he tried to transform the world. When the U.S. entered World War I, Wilson said the United States had the duty to make the world safe for democracy. That moralistic message transformed foreign policy. During peace negotiations, he tried to create a League of Nations to prevent future wars. But by 1919, people were tired of change. Republicans were back in control of Congress, and they kept the U.S. from joining the League. Wilson, meanwhile, had a stroke and could barely function. He changed the presidency, but the stress nearly killed him.